Half of the enemy forces are gone. We have lost objective apples. We have lost objective butter.
Feindlicher Panzer gesichtet. Seht ihr ihn, Sturmsoldat!
Remain.
Soldat da drüben! Aufpassen, Sturmsoldat!
We have taken objective Alpha.
Das ist einer ihrer Speer!
Lost objective butter.
This is our victory. They came in numbers and they died in numbers. And so they will again. Form positions. Get ready.
Losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Feindlicher Soldat! Da! Feindlicher Soldat gesichtet! Aufpassen! Feindlicher Soldat! Seht ihr? Das ist eine Ebene, Soldat! Vorsicht! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Hat jemand Munition übrig?
So wie ich die Bitte.
We are losing objective butter.
Granate ist raus, aufpassen!
Lost.
Lass eine ihrer Soldaten.
We have lost the sector. Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Granate raus! Granates raus, Köpfe runter!
Objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Ich hab die Granate. Aufpassen, Granate raus!
Another victory, soldiers. Kolomea remains ours, but dark clouds gather again. The final attack is coming. Let us show these Russian dogs that we Habsburgs can never be beaten.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored train.
Thank you.
are losing objective apples. Trooper kit is available near your location.
Das ist ein Panzer! Vorsicht! Ein Soldat! Feindsoldat in Sicht! Soldat gesichtet! Ich habe Sichtkontakt zu einem feindlichen Soldat!
An anti-vehicle kit is available near your location.
Objective apples.
Ich hab' die Granate!
losing objective apples. Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Granate! Los, Kämpfe runter!
Attackers remain.
Granate ist raus, hol zu!
Granate raus! 20 attackers remain.
Vorsicht, Jungs, ich werfe eine Granate! Ich schick dir eine Granate!
We have won. You soldiers have fought off the Russian invaders. The German armies will soon join us to push them back through the mud. The Emperor salutes you.
By the beginning of 1916, it was becoming increasingly clear that Russia could no longer sustain the losses from several failed operations while maintaining loyalty to the autocratic and ever more dysfunctional monarchy of Tsar Nicholas II. If the Austro-Hungarians had managed to halt the first Brusilov advance, inflicting further wounds on Russia, it is likely that anger amongst the people at home would have ignited the revolution immediately. leading to the Bolsheviks pulling Russia out of the war before the winter set in. A huge blow to the Allied alliance.
Korea's in Somalia.